Good morning, students. We are going to study biology chapter 2. This chapter is microorganism. As well you know, there are three broad groups of living organisms. These are animals, plants, and microorganisms. These microorganisms are not seen by our eyes because they are so small that we can see them only under a strong microscope. So, such organisms are called microorganisms. Microorganisms are of five types. They are bacteria, fungi, algae, protozoa, and virus. Bacteria are a single celled animal. There are different types of bacteria. Some of them are useful and some of them are harmful. They cause different diseases. Fungus are in plant group. Algae also belong to plant group. And bacteria, protozoa belong to animal. And viruses are neither plants nor animals. Neither living nor non-living. Actually, viruses are called biological puzzle. Because when the viruses are in atmosphere, in the outside of the body of a living organism, they seem to be non-living. But as virus enter our body, they start reproduction rapidly, so they show the characteristics of a living. So it is just impossible to understand the virus. Next, bacteria are friendly. As well you know, in first chapter we have seen that there is a type of bacteria called nitrogen fixing bacteria. These bacteria convert atmospheric nitrogen into nitrates, which is used by plants to synthesize protein. And the name of this bacteria is rhizobium. This is useful bacteria which helps our crop plants to grow more and more grains. Also, a very important bacteria which is called decomposer are very useful because they clean our environment. They decompose the biodegradable substances from organic to inorganic. So they are also called cleaner of our surrounding. Some bacteria convert milk into curd. Lactobacillus is such bacteria which convert milk into curd. Also, some of the microorganism called yeast is used to make bread, and also they are used to make alcohol by fermentation. When yeast gets glucose, there is a process called fermentation, and in this process alcohol and carbon dioxide is produced. Some algae are used as food item. So we eat the algae as our food item. A sauce used in Chinese food is from the fungal group. One mushroom called water mushroom, oyster mushroom, they are commonly consumed as food. They are also a rich source of vitamin B. Seaweed has been a staple of the Asian diet for centuries. These are fungus which is used. Nitrogen fixation is a very useful, a very important event which converts atmospheric nitrogen into nitrogen compounds, and this is done by bacteria. Nitrogen cycle is the conversion of nitrogen, atmospheric nitrogen, into nitrates. They are used by plants, and we get food from plants, and after decaying the plants and animals, the nitrogen is again converted into nitrogen gas, which is released to atmosphere. In this way, a cycle is completed, which is called nitrogen cycle. Nature's scavenger, which I told you just, that is decomposer. Some substances which are obtained from plants and animals are called organic substances. These substances are converted from organic to inorganic by the decomposer. So decomposer are highly useful. Some microorganisms are used in making medicines. As well you know, insulin is prepared by using microorganisms. Antibiotic medicines are also prepared by using microorganisms. Antibiotics are substances produced by microorganisms that kill or inhibit the growth of other microorganisms. These antibiotics are produced from microorganisms, and these microorganisms are used in treatment of different diseases. Penicillin is also an antibiotic medicine which was invented by Alexander Fleming in 1928. Antibiotics must be taken under the supervision of a doctor because they also may be harmful for us. Vaccines are also produced by microorganisms. Different vaccines of different diseases are given to a person before the disease causing. These vaccines are produced using different microorganisms. What is vaccine? Vaccines are a type of medicine which is injected to the body of a living organism or especially a human, and as the same type of microorganism enter in our body, the microorganism present in our body which was injected by vaccination fight with them and save our life from the disease. BCG is a type of vaccine which is used to prevent the disease called tuberculosis. Smallpox was commonly a disease which was highly dangerous in previous time, but now the vaccine for smallpox, cowpox, is available and we are safe from such diseases. A healthy person is actually colonized by bacteria of the skin and inside the body. Such bacteria live in the intestine of human body. In our body, there are different types of microorganisms. Some are useful and also some are harmful. Lactobacillus bacteria is used to convert the milk into curd. Also in the digestive tract, aid in digestion, synthesize vitamins and degrade toxins. This bacteria is highly useful for us, but there are some microorganisms which are harmful for us. They cause different diseases in our body, and disease causing or harmful microorganisms